There can be no progress, no achievement without sacrifice. And a person's worldly success will be in the measure that they sacrifice their confused animal thoughts and fix their mind on the development of their plans and the strengthening of their resolution and self-reliance. And the higher they lift their thoughts, the more upright and righteous they become. The greater will be their success. The more blessed and enduring will be their achievements.